Widiasih has taken the open gold. In terms of the European title, it's down to Kozdryk and Kapika. That the lift that she wants. Successful to retain her title. She's got it. 2-1. She's back in front of the final round. Justyna Kozdryk aiming for her third European gold medal in a row. And that puts her in front at the right time. It was a 2-1 in her favour. And she can do no more.